Okay, so hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing two things that kind of scare me a little bit. First of all, I don't even know if you can hear me or not because of the wind and the cars. But first of all, I am going into town to meet my cousin. So I just thought I would do a bit of vlogging, which I haven't done in public before. So I'm a little bit nervous about that. To be honest, anything that draws attention to me or anything like that really scares the crap out of me. But yeah, I am going to have a little go at vlogging. Well, walking around town, grabbing a few bits and bobs. And then I'm going to meet my cousin and I'm going over to her house so that I can practice for my audition tonight, which is the other thing that I am absolutely terrified about. So basically, I haven't really told anyone. The only person I've really told is my cousin, and she's going to come with me, but I am attending an open mic audition for The Voice UK today. Well, tonight. And to say I'm crapping my pants is an understatement, because I am absolutely bricking myself. But yeah, so I'm going to vlog this whole experience if I can, or as much of it as I can. And yeah. Sorry, I'm just really, really, really uncomfortable right now. Because there's loads of traffic and I'm walking around talking to myself in a camera. But yeah, I am just heading off to catch the bus, so I will speak to you in a bit. Sorry, I forgot to vlog while I was in town. Basically, I didn't really even have time to think about much because I was only meeting my cousin from work and she had to come back home so that she could pick up her little girl. So yeah, all I had time to do was to try on the tops that I showed you and to pop into Primark very quickly. And in our mall, you're not actually allowed to video or take pictures, so I wasn't able to do any more vlogging, unfortunately. But yeah, so as you can tell, I bought the long flowy top, which is what I'm going to wear to my audition. And I also bought these. Let me just show you. So this one is just like a little chain with some balls on it and a little crystal heart. And then this one is a chain that has just like the ball beads, but you can actually move them around like that. See, they're not attached to each other. You can just like space them out as much as you want to. But I thought they looked quite nice all together like that. So that's what I got in New Look. And then in Primark, I got, this, which is just some glitter. Yeah, I have a bit of an obsession with glitter at the moment, so that's why I bought that. I haven't got these specific colours and shapes of glitter, so yeah. And I bought five pairs of sheer tights and some bras. Which are not very exciting, but yeah, that's the bras there, sorry. So, and I've got one of them on because I needed a different bra to go underneath this top. But yeah, so that's everything that I got in Primark. Oh, and I got one of these fruit infusion water bottles. So yeah, that's everything. So it's now the next morning. I'm really sorry I didn't actually get to vlog a lot more yesterday. They wouldn't let me film in the college where I had my audition, so I failed in filming that too. But yeah, I just wanted to let you know that it went quite well. Most of all, I'm just proud of myself for actually getting up and doing it, because old me would have definitely backed out and been too scared to actually go ahead with it. In fact, old me probably wouldn't have even applied, so I'm proud of myself for that. I'm just sorry that you guys didn't get to see that too. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.